The LA Unified School District is mourning the loss of two beloved teachers who recently died of complications from COVID-19. Mm-hmm.
Nicholas Glover and Erica Brown Atkinson passed away 11 days apart. They were both elementary school teachers. Nicholas Glover taught fourth grade at Carpenter Community Charter School in Studio City. Tributes poured in for Glover at the UTLA website, and a GoFundMe page has also been established. The school principal sent a statement to parents saying that Glover was diagnosed over the school break and he passed away at home.
This afternoon, KCAL9's Rachel Kim spoke with Atkins's heartbroken family.
My mom just has a heart for just helping people, wanting to help people out, and teaching was really her calling.
Asia Atkinson says her mother, Erica Brown Atkinson, found her calling early and worked hard to become a teacher. Atkinson was born and raised in Compton and wanted to be a mentor to children in her community and inner city. She accomplished that with fifth graders at Charles Barrett Elementary School.
My mom really touched a lot of her students and really encouraged them to, you know, keep going and not let their circumstances or their environment dictate, or other people dictate, you know, where they end up in life.
But Atkinson's life was cut short in late December after she passed away from COVID complications. Asia says her mom didn't show any symptoms before they found her passed out at home in early November. The 50-year-old was put on a ventilator and she later suffered three massive strokes.
So basically, off of the ventilator, my mom would have had no quality of life.
Atkinson spent her entire teaching career, 18 years here at Barrett Elementary, teaching the fifth grade. Her daughter tells us she finds comfort hearing how well-loved and respected her mom was by her students and colleagues.
One of her students, when she passed away, reached out and said that my mom inspired her to strive for a career in education, and she just got certified to be a teacher.
Asia says her mother had type 2 diabetes, but recently lost weight and got off her medications. She doesn't know where or how Atkinson contracted the virus, but she hopes people will hear their story and understand their loss.
Just be cautious, be vigilant, wear your mask, and stay safe, and keep your loved ones safe as well.
Atkinson leaves behind her daughter and husband. Asia tells us she's in school working to become a pediatrician. If you'd like to help with the family's funeral and education expenses, you can find a link to their fundraising page on our website, kcal9.com. Rachel Kim, KCAL9 News.